Is there the little bit already? Yes. It is with it. Alright. Then I'm gonna do it. Okay. It's down. So, let's rescue this one. Okay. Alright guys, this is RB and welcome back to part 22 of my BioShock Remastered playthrough. So previously in the game, we arrived for the first time in Hephaestus, the headquarters, or should I say the prime hideout for Ryan Adams, the governor slash creator of Rapture, this horrible world to be precise. And we are hunting him down. Now the bastard is so sleek that he locked himself up in the corner of his office and turned up the voltage of the security. So in a jiffy, we are taking down the whole system core and we are about to kill the bastard. Now, if you have not checked the previous video out for the sake of context and how I am getting into the core, like getting into the system core and unlocking it, then I would recommend you to check the previous video out. The link is given in the description and even on the I card now. And after watching this complete walkthrough, if you like it, then don't forget to drop a thumbs up to support the video and provide your appreciation for the channel. And if you're new in here for the first time, then it's my recommendation that you subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell to receive the best gaming content and walkthroughs that you can ever find out on YouTube. So with all that being said, without further ado, let us explore Hephaestus together. Alright, and I hope you enjoy the video. Alright guys, welcome back to Hephaestus once again. So previously, we left in this strange area. Come on now. And now I'm hearing stuff. Oh shit! Okay, that was a weird, should I say, interruption in my beautiful introduction, and I'm sorry for that, but never mind. So as I was saying before, these bastards just ruined my intro. We were exploring Hephaestus and that is what we are gonna do today. So let me just reload everything up once again. Luckily I heard it, or else I would be screwed. Okay, there was a healing terminal around here somewhere. Let me just heal up a bit. Wasn't there a healing terminal? Oh no, I don't think so. It was somewhere else. Alright, never mind, here we go. Okay. Got a lot of lightheads and slicers, a few, a bit of coffee. Actually, they use a lot of machine gun in this area, so I think should I also keep on using it with them. Storage crate with armor-piercing pistol rounds, okay. Cops, which is pretty much empty. Now the goal is towards my right side. Okay, I'm gonna go towards the left side and check it out. Okay. Not at all interesting. And if I go down there, I'll be screwed. What? Okay. Did you see that dude was just standing there looking at me? Like, why? Why would you even do that, dude? Shouldn't you attack me or do something like that? Logically, you should. I don't know what messed up shit is this. Alright, there's nothing else, I presume. Maybe in the desk. Yes, distilled water and some steel screws. Not screws. Screws, I'm sorry. I will find out some use for them. Maybe in the later part of the video, not right now. Alright, nothing in the cob. A few frag grenades. Shell casings and bandages. Okay, getting a break. Let's take the security evasion 2 first. Why let them know you were where you have been lately? The latest version of security evasion lets you bypass any security camera or turn with ease. Okay. Security cameras and turrets take much longer to see you. Let's see. EVE saver, EVE link. Let me keep this. For the sake of it, alright?
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some mad China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Kyburz tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Okay, search heat loss monitoring. And I hear a fucking Big Daddy. Okay, where is it? I think it's around here somewhere only, or it is above me. That's absurd. Should I say? Oh shit! I'm gonna keep the arm facing ground because I know that it could be fucking dangerous. Okay. Should I kick it out? Let me see. Okay, let me do it. Does I? Oh shit! Oh shit, dude! Come on! Oh god! Okay. I rejuvenated the complete area. Bro. I need to go back.
I send you plagues.
Come on, dude.
I've come to judge you.
Okay.
He offered you something.
it the same Big Daddy?
Where is he, Madonna? Where is the little sinner?
I don't think he's the same Big Daddy. So, where did I actually leave the same Big Daddy? We went to the heat loss monitoring chamber, through which we went to this small area. Alright. Then I guess I need to go back. Alright. Go straight, then it will be towards your right. Okay. Okay, come on. Yep, it is this one. I need to go back to the area because I can collect the atom. Yep, it's straight through here. But I guess a few splicers will be in this area, if I am not wrong.
Before the final rat has eaten the last grab, batch, I will need a weapon.
What the?
They'll say as they point to the sad shape hanging on my roof. Who was that?
Uh-oh. Come on!
You hurt my baby!
Come on! Oh, come on!
Come
on! Okay. Oh shit! Why is this happening with me? Okay, I need to buy a few medkits. First things first. Let's see if I can buy a few medkits. Because I fucking need to do that or else it's not working pretty good with me. Okay, got one slicer heart, so that's good. Now I think I need to go down. Yes, go down. I check this area, there's nothing. Similarly, there's nothing in here. No, this is not the area. The area in front of it is actually the focus point, should I say, of enemies, and I need to be pretty careful with them. Oh, let me take out the splicer one. Okay. No?
Sweetheart, where are you? Come on, please.
Come on. That was not supposed to happen, but it did.
Fine, I'm not!
Okay. Down. I think there'll be more. Let's see if it will come out. So I need to take out the Big Daddy as fast as I can. Let me restack a little bit. Okay, 5, 6 sounds fair. I'm not gonna take a chance this time. And I'm gonna take the Big Daddy on only and only if I see the little sister. Because or else it does not prove a point, right? Okay. Let's change it to exploding box. Is there the little sister with it? Yes. It is with it. Alright. Then I'm gonna do it. Okay. It's down. So, let's rescue this one. Okay, got some more Adam. Now let me buy another first aid medkit because I'm going to need it. Now let's see if I have left out on anything. I also killed a few roots in the section, in this section I guess, so there should be some loot, right? Yes. There is. I think I took out 2 splices, so there should be a good amount of loot in here. Okay, nothing in here. I don't think there's anything left in the lower heat loss monitoring system, so we are gonna go back to where we came from with some exploring box in our hand. Now, I guess there are 2 daddies taken out. Yep, 1 Big Daddy is left, so let's see. He's probably in the newer area, so we are gonna take him out. Probably by the end of this level, and we should be good enough. Uh-oh. Okay, 2 down. Now let's see. Okay, every fucking time I press the button, it's gonna blast. Alright. I'm gonna remember that. Now let me see. There's a Big Daddy in here without a little sister. Okay. What? I hear the little sister. Okay. There is the Big Daddy with the little sister in here. Alright. These are explosive barrels. Okay. You know what? Let me just use these. Come on. Okay. That walked like shit. Is the little sister with it? Okay, need to run ASAP. Come on. Okay. Come on. How did it punch me from the opposite fucking side? Okay, never mind. I still have 5 frag grenades and I can't take it out. Come on, dude. Okay. There you are, little one. Here you go.
No. I've seen such terrible things. Thank I've done you. Worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Okay, so all the 3 little sisters are down and...
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubble.
I am quite good to collect the teddy bear. But first let me heal up because I am pretty much low on my health and everything. Okay, the only thing left with is now my armor piercing rounds and I'm gonna keep those for now. Exploding box are fine. I have only 1 heat-seeking RPG and that's what I'm gonna keep. Liquid nitrogen sounds fair. Alright, nothing else. And I found every kind of weapon. Now I get to realize that I found every kind of weapon I could. Alright, now I need a gatherer's garden now. Gatherer's garden is... There is a gatherer's garden in this area. Wait. If I remember correctly, there is. I'm sure there is. It's downstairs or it's upstairs somewhere. Yep. No. What? There's another little sister. What? What the hell is this? Then I need to go the complete way around to get to the gatherer's garden, I guess. If that is even a thing. So what happens if I take out the extra little sisters? Do I get something? I don't know. Okay. I think I'm pretty much on excess on EVE, so let's see. Yes, I am pretty much excess on EVE and I'm gonna lose out too. Okay, I think it is what it is. Let's see again. 480, so this time I can take 6 slots if I want to. 1 2 3 4 5 I can take 5 and I'll be left with 80. Okay, freezes for longer, gives more time to shatter the frozen enemies. Let me just upgrade all the slots first. Okay. Yep, get this. Get the researcher's eye or whatever it is. Health upgrade, I'm gonna need it. EV upgrade. Okay, now I have 80 and what can I do? Let's see, machine buster. Nothing is new actually. Electric flesh, you take less damage from electricity, you take more damage when you use electric attacks. Electric bolt that stuns for longer. Electric bolt 2. Now what I am using, I guess I'm using electric bolt 1. So, Sonic Boom 2, Cyclone Trap 2, Insect Swarm 2, Winter Blast 2, Target Dummy creates a decoy that draws attention away from me. Let me do the electric bolt because I use the electric bolt a lot. Okay, electric bolt 2 has been automatically installed. Alright. Now, where do I need to go? Okay, I need to go straight upwards.
I traded you for the moment. And what did it get?
Where is the dude?
His light shining even down here in the murk.
Okay. I don't need to mess with him. Okay. I need to go straight. Or you know what? I think I'm gonna keep the anti-personal round. What should I do? You know what? Fuck it. Okay. This is our goal. And why is the whole ground shaking? There should not be a Big Daddy in here. Let me see, which one is the telekinesis? Oh god, telekinesis is F1 now. Okay. Interesting way to die, but never mind. Got a few more dollars, so let me see. Buy a few frag grenades. Let me just hack it if I get the chance. Okay, this is a very tough level hack. Looks like that also. But I don't care. I need to like get my things settled up as soon as I can. Okay. Come on. Push this upwards. Then push it through here. Push it even further up. And there you have it, done. Okay. Machine gun rounds, frag grenades. I really need some frag grenades. I can really use some. Incendiary tap. I don't use the incendiary a lot. I use the buck a lot, so I'm gonna stock up on that as much as I can. And I'm gonna keep a little more frag grenades. Okay, I'm gonna keep the normal pistol round because that is the more convenient thing to do. I'm gonna yet keep using the exploding buck, but I am gonna change to the frag grenades. Okay, let me look at this. EV hypo, no man, I'm pretty good on EV hypo. Oh shit, the Big Daddy is coming upwards, so I need to move out as fast as I can, or else at least hide from it because it will start messing with me as okay. F5 is for the electro bolt, right? Come on, hack it. Okay, unlock everything first and then start hacking so that you can know where every single part goes. Okay, turn this around once again, keep it moving towards the right direction. Now what? Something like what? Now this is tricky because I cannot find the exact part I can do this, but now I'm gonna need another path to take it towards the right direction, which I cannot. Then I guess I'm screwed pretty much. Yes, I'm pretty much screwed. Okay, need to hack it once again. So sometimes the game also tries to fuck with you. And it pretty much is successful. This was the first time, I guess, after a very long time, I failed in, should I say, clearing out a security terminal. Let's see, connect this upwards. Then what? Yes, connect it towards the left side. 1, 2, 3. There you go. Done and done. Okay, now let me look around. Machine gun, gonna need it. First aid medkit, of course, gonna fucking need it. And uninvent machine, let's see. Trap holes, automatic hack tool, yep. I need the automatic hack tool very, very, very much. And I'm gonna take whatever the risk is. Okay. No? Oh. Damn. Okay, so relax. Yep. Turn it. Turn it. Turn it. Move it up. There you go. Okay, I don't have enough for automatic hack tools. I need what? Let me see. Battery. Brass tube. Okay. I think I had brass tubes. I found brass tubes, I guess. Or I guess I use it. Okay, every time you have something, you gain health and EV. Then let me keep these. Oh, okay. That's kind of an ability, alright. Which I can craft. Never mind. Exploding box and anti-personal pistol rounds are fine for me. Now what can I do? Anti-personal? Let me just keep the anti-personal pistol round and two exploding box. Oh shit! Why do you need to come here, bro? Just go around. Turn around, just. This dude makes a complete circle of the area. My god. Okay. It looks around. Then I guess it goes. Come on, dude. Get moving. Don't hump in here. Just keep moving, dude. Keep moving. Okay, come on. If I had the ammunition, I would have shot it down. Collect the dollars when I have the sounds. Come on, man, get going. Why can't you just get going? There's a safe for me to crack. Okay. My god. That scared the shit out of me. I was about to fire. So now the inventory thing has also changed a bit, because hypnotize Big Daddy 2 is actually F4 and Electro Bolt is actually F5. I only have one more plasmid slot, and I don't think I pretty much need it, because this is what is the max I can have, right? Come on, dude. Correct. Now it will come in here. I'm still going to hide a little bit because I don't trust it. Okay, enemy triggered. There's an enemy. The security will take it out. Come on, bro. Get going. Don't bother me. Bye-bye. Never want to see you again. Okay. Australia Day 1959 10126. Okay. Let's see, can I crack it? I don't. Okay, I think I can. It is tough, but I think I can. Okay. Come on! Oh, that was close, dude. Let me try once again. Come on, downstairs. There you go. Okay, come on. 1, 2. Can we exchange with this? Yep, there you go. 3. Okay, frag grenades, 12 buckshots, 16 tentacles. Okay, that was a good refill, should I say. Alright, we need to go downstairs. I guess explore this whole area and get to the goal called as search the workshop. Alright, let me just check it out. Scout the area a little bit. If it is very difficult, I'm gonna keep it for the next video. Okay. Let me see what's in here. Proximity mines. I have enough proximity mines, I guess.
Ryan's spices are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
Okay, find a Kyburz device. Okay, I really want to pick up the proximity mines because I'm leaving out on a lot of proximity mines in this area. Okay, let me hack this one. And this is of the highest difficulty. Okay, maybe this will also attract a little bit of attention from the Big Daddy also, but I don't care. I fucking don't care at this point. I really don't care. Okay, need to traverse a pretty big distance, so I'm gonna use pretty simple method, nothing complex. Just keep the flow. Okay. One down, one more to go. Come on. Okay, now this one also seems similar, but not exactly same. You can keep it seeping towards the left, lift it up, use the alternate coupling to turn the direction, and again continue lifting it or letting it flow towards the right side. Uh-oh. The gunshots triggered it. There are a lot of explosives also. Let me do one thing, wait. I just want to, you know, tweak this setting a little bit. Like keep F1 for... keep F1 as the electro bolt. Let me see. No. Electric bolt. No. No, I think this cannot be changed somehow. Fine, Pablo's EMP bomb, okay? So, let's do one thing, guys. Let's conclude the video for today right here. So, we have more or less explored the complete area of Ephesus. I'm feeling fucking scared to even give the outro in front of this beast, but never mind. So after exploring the complete area of Hephaestus, I have taken out all the three Big Daddies, walked through the complete areas. Now there are only two regions remaining, what is where we pick up Pablo's EMP explosive or device, whatever it is, and this one which is just opposite to us. So both of these areas is what I'll check out in the next video. And I think we'll also deactivate Ryan Adams' security and finally have an audience with the great governor. So if you watched the video till now, then I guess you liked it. And wait a moment. Okay, the security system took care of it. So as I was saying, if you watched the video till now, then I guess you liked it. And if you did, then for the sake of my gameplay or for the sake of this scary Big Daddy looming around, just drop a thumbs up to support the video and the channel. Oh shit. Okay, we are fine. And if you're new in here for the first time, then consider subscribing to the channel and click the notification bell to receive the best gaming content and walkthroughs that you can ever find out on YouTube. We have a lot of fun in here with a lot of jump scares and a lot of interventions in our intro and outros. So be a part of that amazing journey and find out for yourself. So with all that being said, thank you so much for your time. If you watch the video till now, it's really been appreciated, and I hope to see you in my audience in the future. So this is the RB signing off for today. Peace, until next time. I'll see you in the next part, which shall be part 23 of BioShock Remastered, where we find this EMP device. Till that time, stay tuned for it and stay safe. The RB signing out now.